Welcome to Sounds of Brass.
Sounds of Brass is proudly sponsored by Stratos Brass. Say goodbye to mouthpiece pressure and hello to an optimized embouchure with the revolutionary one-size-fits-all Stratos Performer. Compatible with all brass instruments, it's your key to clearer, stronger playing, giving you more stamina than you ever thought possible. Get yours now for just £79.99 at stratosbrass.com. Exceed your expectations every time with the Stratos Performer.
Hello, and welcome to Sounds of Brass with Annie Dehaney-Stephen. And as the far from soothing strains of Death or Glory, played by Grimethorpe Colliery Band, fade away, welcome. Welcome to this week's show. We have a lot of music this week. It might go on a little longer than usual. Lots of stuff from shows and from musicals and a couple of bits from film, I think, if I remember rightly. Lots of traditional stuff as well. It's going to be a good show. I'm looking forward to it this week. I forward to how it turns out. Let's start with Mozart's Rondo alla Turca, played by Grimthorpe Colliery Band. Right, I'm putting a couple of pieces together for this next section. Both pieces played by Tredegar Town Band, both pieces from musicals, one that definitely is running in London at the moment, and the other I cannot remember, but it certainly was running in London a few years ago. We're going to hear the main tune from Hello, Dolly. At the moment, Dolly Levi is being played by Imelda Staunton in London, she of the last couple of series of the Queen fame. But before that, we're going to have the wet tune from Singing in the Rain. That is Singing in the Rain, both by Tredegar Town Band. Enjoy.
Thank you. Of Brass has launched our own branded merchandise. We have some great promotional items available, such as baseball caps, polo shirts, backpacks, mugs, and our own jacket. If you enjoy our Brass Band online radio station, please purchase something to help promote Sounds of Brass. Profits from all sales go towards helping us with our ongoing running costs. We ship to most countries across the world. Please check them out on our website, soundsofbrass.co.uk. Thank you. Enjoy our great Brass Band online radio station.
I had trouble choosing music this week, not because I couldn't find what I wanted, but because I found too much that I wanted to hear. I thought I'd have a very light show. And there's lots of light music about. The next piece is from another musical, a musical I have never wanted to see. And to be honest, this is a tune I don't particularly like playing. It's okay to listen to. This is Black Dyke Band playing I Will Follow Him from Sister Act.
Thank you.
now time for some details. If you would like to contact this programme or any other on the station, send an email to presenters@soundsofbrass.co.uk. Put the name of the presenter you're sending the message to in the subject bar, and Chris, the producer, will distribute the messages to the appropriate presenters. Thank you. Now time for some details. If you would like to contact this programme or any other on the station, send an email to presenters@soundsofbrass.co.uk. Put the name of the presenter you're sending the message to in the subject bar, and Chris, the producer, will distribute the messages to the appropriate presenters. Thank you. Was the typewriter in its entirety. I think we should have it once in a while. It's such a great tune. Played by Band of the Yorkshire Imperial Metals. Now for something very soothing. This is Pachelbel Canon. Beautiful. Thank you. When I was a very little girl, there was a singer who was in the charts, and he had a voice like no one I had ever heard. Instead of having an American pop voice or even a Mersey pop voice, he had a very London voice, and that was completely unknown to me. I came from outside London. I didn't have anyone in my family who spoke with a Cockney accent, and this singer had this wonderful voice and a sort of a twinkle that made me want to laugh more than anything, and it was Anthony Newley. And I still love Anthony Newley's singing now. He did some really lovely jazz standards, and he wrote some very lovely songs. This is something he sang that was a traditional folk tune, as far as I know, called Strawberry Fair. And we have it here, played by Brighouse and Rastrick Brass Band, and it brings back memories. And now a word from our sponsor, Stratos Brass.
You are listening to Sounds of Brass, the online radio station for brass bands. Sounds of Brass is sponsored by Stratos Brass. Cushion the blow with Stratos Encore Pro and achieve new heights in your playing. Visit stratosbrass.com. Now back to the show.
I was saying earlier that I wasn't a fan of Sister Act. Another show that didn't turn me on at all, and I don't know why, was Riverdance. I love dancing, and my first husband was a magnificent dancer. I love dancing. But Riverdance left me cold, except when it came to playing the music. I thought it was tremendously exciting to play. Never really wanted to watch more than 10 minutes of the dancing. This is Grimthorpe Colliery Band. Again, they're getting a very big bite at the cherry this week, playing Riverdance. now, after all that frantic thrashing about and waving of legs, something gentle. Memory from Cats, played by Desford Colliery Caterpillar Band.
Thank you.
a piece I haven't played for an age. I saw the name and I thought, goodness me, I haven't heard that for a long time. It's beautiful. This is Melbourne Staff Band of the Salvation Army playing Shine as the Light. Now, a word from our sponsor, New Moon Insurance.
Attention, all UK brass bands and brass players. Sounds of Brass is supported by New Moon Insurance Services Limited, a specialised insurance broker for all types of musical instruments, specifically brass instruments and brass bands. We are part of the banding community and are an insurance partner of Brass Band England and support various competitions and regional events up and down the UK. Since 2009, New Moon Insurance have supported brass bands by returning some of your premium to your band each year, which totals over £100,000. Whether you are a championship band or a local non-competing band, New Moon Insurance have cover that's right for you at competitive prices. If you are based in the UK, Isle of Man, or the Channel Islands, for either your band insurance or specialist cover for your own instruments, why not give New Moon Insurance a call on 01892 280 323 or visit newmooninsurance.com.
And while we're in a sort of thinking mood, Hymn to the Fallen, played by Black Dyke Band. I have never been a fan of the use of music for propaganda purposes. I don't much enjoy the frankly jingoistic use of Land of Hope and Glory at the last night of the proms. But there is one piece I always enjoy, Jerusalem. I had it at my first wedding. It seemed a better choice than Fight the Good Fight. And we have it here, played by Grindthorpe Colliery Band. And while we're doing big, let's have Bohemian Rhapsody by Williams Fairy Band.
Thank you.
This is Fanfare for a Festival, from the latest CD, Music for Brass Band, featuring some of Malcolm Arnold's best music for brass band. All performed by Fodens, the world's number one brass band. Order your CD now, at www.malcolmarnoldsociety.co.uk. The CD features in total 8 of Malcolm Arnold's pieces for brass band, including 4 CD premieres. Order your CD now at www.malcolmarnoldsociety.co.uk and click on the CD stamp.
We're coming to the last couple now. The first is quite unlike anything we've had today, but quite like the sort of stuff I like. This is William Fairey Band playing Cherokee, original tune by Ray Noble. Gorgeous. If you have never heard this, go and listen to Sarah Vaughan singing it. Just gorgeous. Right, our last piece today, something nice and thoughtful. Amazing Grace, played by Brighouse and Rastrick. Well, that was a bit of a whistle stop through today's list. I wanted to get it in the 1 hour 15, but I didn't want to leave anything out. I quite like today's list. So that is it. Have a lovely weekend and have a wonderful next week. Bye.
If you enjoy our 24/7 online brass band radio station, please show your support, if you can, by making a donation. Simply visit our website, soundsofbrass.co.uk, and click on the donate button. Thank you.